And we are about set to drop the puck on this one. The Knights start with possession as we are now underway. Guelph's looking to break out. London's got the puck along the wall. Puck grabbed by Boudreau. The Knights look to start the transition game. Over the line they come. London's ready to go on the attack. And the linesman calls icing on the play. Marner's won the draw here in the offensive zone. Guelph's got a hold of it against the wall. Guelph's got the puck in the defensive end. Breakaway! What a save!
Almost like the goaltender's a step in front of the shooter. He made the deke, and there was nowhere to go.
Off the draw, and a nice job locking up his opponent. And makes the save. Tries to get the puck to Tavares. Quick pass to Marner. There's the whistle from the linesman calling it offside. Puck is dropped. Play resumes. Tavares plays it into the offensive zone. Ellis moves the puck. Here's a short pass to Tavares. Great defensive effort breaking up the pass. And gets it in deep in the opposite corner. Takes the feed. Quick feed to Ellis. Moves the puck along the half wall. The Storm have the puck in the defensive zone. Sends a pass over. Fate's gonna play it against the half wall.
He got all of that hit.
Too much traffic in the lane. Moves it quickly over to Ovechkin. And that one's broken up. That's sent in deep. Guelph's got a hold of it along the wall. Receives the pass. Slides it across to Bure. Moves it to Marner. Brings the puck into the offensive end now. Passes over to Brodeur. Sent into the far corner. Quick pass to Ellis. Moves the puck behind the net. Here's a short pass to Tavares. And they'll be forced to tag up after that missed pass. Guelph's got the puck here in the open ice. Picked up along the wall by Ellis. Picking up momentum inside the neutral zone. Right on the doorstep! Puck scooped up by Tavares. Along the half wall with the puck. And that shot gets caught in traffic. Quick feed to Bure. They've got numbers. It's a 2-on-1. And he comes up with it. By the winger as the two centers tie up. It's in the back of the net! He scores!
Well, that screen looked like it was just about perfect, didn't it? He doesn't even react as this puck goes by him.
James and Ray with you tonight. More than half the period has been played. We got a 1-0 game to this point. Nice pass. Moves it quickly over to Faith. The Knights have the puck now. And that skips away on a nice defensive deflection. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. And that one's broken up by a great defensive play. Fires it into the offensive zone. Oh, rocked along the boards.
I almost feel the boards rattle where I'm standing here, James. That's a solid hit. Oh, there's going to be a penalty on this play here, James.
Officials blowing the play dead. We've got a penalty on the way here. Bure's going off for interference.
Going to be tough to argue that one away. He just stopped him dead in his tracks. But he doesn't have the puck.
Play resumes here as he wins the draw. He scores!
The power play comes through. They move the puck nicely, and they're able to capitalize on the extra man.
Here in the late goings of the period, the next goal could be a big one as we are tied. And play resumes as the puck is dropped. Feeds it on over to Bure. Moves it to Fate. Puck picked up by Marner. Grabbed along the board by Ellis. Taken by Johns. Quick pass to Marner. London's got a hold of the puck. Picks off the pass. Up the neutral zone now. Slides the puck over. And now he moves it quickly to Ovechkin. Oh, what a move! It close! And that'll do it for period number one. All evened up at one goal apiece. In this period, we are all tied up in this one. Puck is dropped and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. And it's a quick pass to Tavares. London's regained possession of the puck. Bure's got it along the wing. Moves it around along the half wall. The Knights get a hold of the puck along the boards. Carries it in. Here's a short pass to Marner. London's got the puck. Quick feed to Ellis. Explores his options behind the net. Slides it quickly to Ovechkin. And that one's picked off. The Storm have the puck in their own end. And now he moves it to Ovechkin. Drives it to the front of the net. Oh, what a stop by the goaltender. Eagle eyes by the referees. Delayed penalty coming up here. Looks like they caught the slash. Let's get the official decision. Tempers flaring and someone's off to the box for slashing.
So often you just reach out and react. A little bit of frustration. It's a pretty obvious call, though.
Another scoring opportunity looms here.
When you've already scored on the power play and you get one now, you can't wait to get over the boards to get started again.
Trying to get something going here with this man advantage as they start from their own end. Taken along the wall by Bure. Grabs the puck at center. Grabs control of it at the point. Gets that puck back on a stick. He almost lost it for a second there, but regains control of the puck. And now it's grabbed by Marner. Here they come on the attack. A chance from the slot, and that shot dies in traffic. Moves it quickly over to Marner. Ahead of steam, and that goes off the iron and stays out. Referee's got his hand up, signaling a delayed penalty.
Penalty expires. Both teams now back to even strength, and we are still tied. Really love the effort by the penalty killers on that one.
And there's the whistle stopping the play. Let's see what the officials are calling.
There's a tough call to take here. Interference is the call, Ray.
Battling away for the puck. You end up taking a little bit too much of a liberty and you get whistled for interference.
Play resumes as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. Gets it out of his own end. Guelph's gained possession along the boards. Takes the pass. There's the whistle. Offside is the call. Inching closer to the midway mark of this period. You can feel the energy in this crowd. It's a tie game. Takes the puck as the clock ticks down on the penalty kill. Sends the pass over. Moves it to Ovechkin. He says, let's get physical on that play. Skates in behind the cage. Moves the puck. On the doorstep, and that's broken up. The Storm have control of the puck, and that one's broken up. Tavares plays it along the wall. Whacks it into the offensive zone. Guelph's got the puck along the boards. Both teams back to even strength as the power play comes up empty-handed, and we are still tied.
And nobody's going to be very happy about that one, James. No real chances generated. No momentum game. Just a couple of minutes roll off the clock.
Takes the feed. And we've got a two-on-one. Quick pass to Faith. Handles the puck. London's got control of it now from their own end. Tavares plays it now. Handles the pass at center. Nice poke check. Play whistle dead because of an offside. Past the midway mark of the frame, James and Ray with you tonight. It's all tied up. Puck is dropped and we are back underway. Carries it across the line. What a steal in his own end. Scoops up the puck here. Great defensive effort with the strip. He grabs the puck here at the point. Puck grabbed by Bure. Stopped by the goaltender.
Sometimes you're in close, there's no room to put it anywhere. The goalie smothered it all.
Intercepts it at center. On the attack along the boards. Quick feed down low. With some momentum driving towards the net. Takes it across the blue line. And he loses possession of the puck after trying to make one too many moves.
You get in so close, you work so hard to get the chance. He tried one too many moves, and the puck's gone.
There's the whistle. Offside is the call. Stopping the play. Here in the late goings of the period, we got a tie game. This neutral zone faceoff set to go, and we are back underway. Takes the puck at the point. Keeps hold of the puck. The Knights scoop it up along the boards. Johns carries the puck in his own zone. Here's a short pass to Marner. That's intercepted. And now it's over to Bure. Offside the call, and we'll have a faceoff just outside the blue line. Neutral zone, and we are back underway. And he sends it across to Tavares. Guelph's got the puck along the wall. Great pass from the left wing. Oh, and a misfire as that goes right out of the zone. 1-1 is where we sit as the second period comes to an end.
Directions pretty significantly here as it bounces off the defender and goes in.
London's up by one now here in this third period.
You don't have much breathing room, but I guess it's better to be in front than behind. They'll want to continue to try to forecheck.
teams lined up in the middle. We are ready to get things underway. The Storm have won the opening faceoff and take possession here at the start. Gets it over to Johns. Trying to get it down the ice. Play blown dead. Penalty coming up here. And with the puck going over the glass, you know what that means. Shorthanded.
A little bit of a panic play here. I thought he had enough time to make a better play than that.
Our first opportunity to look at the power play unit set to go to work.
The power play can be so frustrating when you get an opportunity and it doesn't go well. You start to press pretty quickly into it. Now's the time to relax, readjust, and attack again.
And now he passes up to Bure. Move to the middle! Rips it! He scores!
Well, they've been hoping that the extra work being done on the power play would help them capitalize. They do a nice job there.
Guelph's on the board here, and they've got the home crowd.
Aggressively out of the gate. They didn't give the opponent any time to get settled at all. I love their start.
They gain possession here inside the neutral zone. Big open ice hit. Slides the puck near the front of the net. And he's ridden off the puck. Ellis takes the puck. Quick feed to Tavares. Guelph's got a hold of it against the wall. Stopped by the goaltender. Picks it off, and they turn on the pressure. Big time save of the one-timer. Guelph's got it in their own zone. With possession along the wall. Takes a shot. Way too much. Congestion blocks that. Moves it quickly over to Marner. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Ellis. What a save! He'll probably feel that one tomorrow. Takes the feed. Blistering shot! Great glove save! London still down here in the first despite the multiple scoring opportunities. And as the puck is dropped, they win the draw here inside the defensive zone. Moves it to Faith. Heads deep inside the offensive zone. There's the whistle, and a penalty is coming up on this one. Slashing is the call here, Ray.
I had a few of these when I played, James.
No,
no really, I did. And so you're slashing.
And that's off the iron! Takes the puck behind the net. Here's an offensive chance. And that's picked off in front. A chance to get it out. Finally, Ray.
Yeah, they do get it down the ice. I thought they held their structure pretty good. They tried to clear the puck a couple of times, couldn't get it out. Now they're exhausted. Finally, they can get a change.
Scores!
The power play cashed in earlier. They do so again here. Really nice effort with the extra man.
We haven't even hit the midway mark of the period. Guelph's been the better team here over the last few minutes, increasing their lead to two. The Storm have it in their own zone. Ovechkin swooping in on the attack. Here's the pass. Puck scooped up by Gillies. Gillies elects to hang on and get a whistle here, Ray.
Yeah, pretty soon, James, the players in front of them are running all over the place. They're trying to help, but they're not. That cover was important.
Offense is on faceoff, and he wins the draw. And that one stopped. Won the face-off deep inside the offensive zone. And that's broken up. Coughs it up at center. Slides it over with pace to Faith. Moves the puck inside the offensive zone. With the stop.
Oh, he reads the play really well to get out and aggressive to make that save.
the midway mark of the frame. 2-0 is the score. Nice start winning the draw here inside the offensive zone. Makes the save.
Half of the goals in this league are scored from directly in front of the net. That doesn't happen with a save like this.
Here they are on the attack. Takes the puck into the corner of the offensive end. Smart heads up play to neutralize the threat. Looking to make something happen along the boards. Shoots it on the backhand, turns it away. Moves the puck along the half wall. A chance in front! Scores! His second of the game.
Well, he's been on it tonight. Really good skating legs. He's finished off a couple of plays, too.
Guelph's been the better team here in this first period, and as a result, they've got a big lead. Puck picked up by Johns. Unable to reach that one. Quick pass to Tavares. The Storm have gained control of the puck in their own zone. Intercepts the pass at center. Pass taken away. Great defensive effort there. Taken by Boudreau. Oh, great little takeaway at center. Along the half wall with the puck. Takes a shot. Big time stop there. Guelph's got a hold of it along the wall. Picks off the pass in the defensive zone.
Trying to force that, James. Trying to make up the deficit.
Drives it to the front of the net. Nice feed from the left side up the middle. Misses over the net. Here's a short pass to Tavares. Uses the force on that hit. And he slides it quickly to Bure. Picks it off. They go back on the attack. Oh, and he had the whole corner.
As the goalies have gotten better and better, you have to deliver it quick. Sometimes you just miss.
Quick feed to Bate. Puck knocked loose in the neutral zone. Grabs the puck here inside the offensive end. Strong use of the body to force the puck loose. The Storm have the puck in the open ice. That's all she wrote in the first period of play as the horn sounds. Well, this is just a one-sided affair through the first 20. 3-0 is the score as both sides make their way to the room. Get a refresher, we'll take one ourselves heading into the second period.